You hit one, Jake.
Yeah, I got one.
Man, 725.
Shot that buck at 725 yards. Oh, look up here, Jake. Can you believe that shot?
I can't believe it.
That gun is incredible, isn't it?
It is good.
You got that long-range hunter with a Husqvarna optic scope and a 7mm mag. Put a buck down at about 725 yards clear across the canyon. Jake made a hell of a shot, and the buck was just moving over the ridge and dropped him. How do you like that shot, Jake?
It's incredible. Amazing. It's like almost impossible. Man.
Would dial that Husqvarna scope up and shot, and can't believe how accurate that rifle is. Incredible.
Feel about the film being accepted to
see. Wow. that's amazing, I think. I think we're lucky, but at the same time, you know, the story we're telling is totally different than what other Native filmmakers do.
a chump. He's not drunk. He's a chump. Native people, it's our responsibility to sing these songs, to teach these guys what to respect, how to respect. Our life sustains us.
The song sustains our families. Us.
Not only us, but life in general. Remember who we're really protecting. Remember what we're really defending. Remember what they did to us and still what they're doing to us.
Oh.
They came in a boat and a Bible. Now they come with a business agenda and in black SUVs.
Protect our children, protect our water,
Ashwana,
the Abai.